Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. In order to get the role of Spider-Man amidst hundreds of contestants, on his audition tape, Tom Holland decided to do a somersault into the frame and then a somersault out, trying to convince the casting directors with his acrobatics. Looks like he made it. Remember to click below to subscribe, and if you like my shirt, you can get it at the link in the description.